I see you still don't wish to disclose your origins.
That's fine. Just try to keep up with me, if you can.
More target practice for my arrows? Oh, I am so excited!
So many missing you.
This will prove to be no problem for the Dark Archer.
Your other friends have just tried that as well. Do not for 1 minute think I'll be taking you across. No siree. Nope, not gonna happen. Oh, come on. We only just got that. The boss is gonna be so mad!
Thank you. here.
Things are about to heat up.
I want to contact Batgirl for an interview.
Hey, Lois?
Owlman stopped the Joker when she and Nightwing couldn't, yet we still know practically nothing about him. Getting the lowdown on him and the Syndicate from a regular hero like Batgirl would be a real scoop. Where is it? Ah, gotcha. I knew I had her number here somewhere. Hello, Batgirl? Who? Barbara Gordon? I'm sorry, Barbara. I must have dialed the wrong number. Back to the drawing board, Jimmy.
There's the cosmic treadmill. What's left of it?
Looks like someone wrecked it on purpose. Someone who knew about the Speed Force.
Maybe it's that new guy in town, Johnny Quick.
You think this Justice Syndicate doesn't want anyone checking up on him?
All the more reason for you to get to Earth 3 and see.
Yeah, but just be quick.
Okay, Thawne, you're the so-called expert here. What do we need to do to fix this cosmic treadmill?
Well, despite your pathetic attempt at flattery, I'd say that computer terminal over there is our best bet.
Shame it's a little out of our reach at the moment.
Thank you.
Perhaps with this, I'll be able to prove I'm the greatest archer in all the land.
What do we got here? This looks right up my street.
Looks like we did something.
Well, there's no need to get so technical.
Okay, I'm guessing those switches need to be flipped at the same time. Any volunteers?
I'm unable to use this? Something else I need to erase from existence when I get the chance. You guys have to be so loud.
Sorry, Thawne. You know we're on a tight schedule.
Hey, someone's trying to spoil our little party.
It's a lockdown. You're not getting out of here anytime soon.
What are those things?
Oh, great. They've got a hard light hologram.
Meaning?
It's a machine that creates fake versions of the Flash to fight off any intruders. We need to shut down the system, or we'll be fighting them forever.
Okay, you've made it to the computer terminal thing. Now what?
Just need to activate the self-repair procedure.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I'll need to harness my speed to reach your three. Okay, stand back. Here I go.
I think that's our cue to get out of here.
What about the speedster?
Hey, I told him to be quick.
This way!
This gets out, I'll never live it down.
Huh? Ah! Mirror Master? What are you and Killer Frost doing here?
Hey, what is this? A snow cone convention?
Kid Flash!
Such a frosty reception. What are you up to? Let me guess. Destruction of property with a dash of theft?
Actually, we needed to use the cosmic...
Ow! We need to keep him busy until Reverse Flash gets back.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, one mere boy is no match for all of us.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Maybe not, but a couple of Teen Titans might even things up.
Having some problems with the local wildlife, are we?
Nothing we can't handle.
But you know, we might fare a wee bit better as a team. So if you want a wee hand.
This will prove to be no problem for the Dark Archer.
use this. I simply don't have the superpower.
Wait, this rookie absorbs energy?
That's not all. The energy is transformed, giving them new superpowers. I think our friend just got an upgrade.
Oh, well, isn't that fancy? Hey, Bao, how about using your new powers to stop that wee mad purple lassie? Whoop.
Did this!
The treadmill!
I found out who we're dealing with.
Going somewhere, bad guys?
Hey, aren't you those Justice Syndicate dudes?
Deathstorm, Atomica, and me, Johnny Quick, the fastest man around. Try to keep up, kids.
The Crime Syndicate? That doesn't sound friendly.
Go, Ben! We'll hold them off!
All right, Clarkson, you may be new, but I like you, and I'm a great judge of character. So I want you covering the Star Labs break-in.
Sure thing, Perry.
Aw, don't look so gloomy, Lois. I'm sending you to the Galaxy Communications Tower Gala. It's gonna be a glamorous event. You'll get to interview VIPs about their designer dresses, that sort of thing.
Mr. White, I know it sounds crazy, but the Justice Syndicate are big-time villains. You have got to believe me.
And stay up!
He didn't believe me. No evidence, no story.
You mind if we talk? If what you're saying is true, this would be incredible.
So, you believe us?
Sure I do, but the public's not going to accept your story without any evidence or even an eyewitness to back it up.
Well, Harley Quinn saw them wipe out the whole of the Justice League.
No kidding. We should get her for an interview.
First, we have to find her.
Then get to it. Because it'd be criminal not to expose the Justice Syndicate for who they really are, right?
Okay, so we need to find Harley Quinn fast. I know a few of her secret hideouts, so I'll check on those. Meanwhile, you guys make your way to Bell Rev and see if her Task Force X buddies know anything about where she is.